Assalamu alaikum everyone, gonna find mean, median, mode and the range. If we have some numbers, then we can find the mean by adding all these numbers and then by dividing the total of these numbers here, which is 6. So answer is 18 divided by 6, which is 3. For median, arrange the numbers from the smallest to the largest numbers, and then we will find the median number, which is 2 and 3. Then we will find the average of these two numbers, which is 5 divided by 2 equals to 2.5. Most repeated number is called mode. Here mode is 2 because 2 is repeated number. Range is the difference between the largest and the smallest number.